Morning, dear student. Welcome to our social studies class. Today we revise our first and second chapters. Our first chapter Hyderabad and second chapter Tiruvananthapuram. We revise these two chapters today. 10 minutes. Watch the one slide. First we read slide.
Language of the state of Telangana, Telugu and Urdu. Telugu and Urdu
കേരള issue. Beautiful flower decorations are made outside houses and a feast called Sadhya is cooked. Rice and vegetables with fish and meat is the main diet of people in Kerala. Diet of people in Kerala, rice and vegetables with fish and meat. Then look next slide. This is Sadhya. Then look next slide. The Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, University of Kerala and the National Institute of Interdisciplinary Science and Technology are some of the institutes found in Thiruvananthapuram. Then industries. Tourism, information technology, fishing and education are some of the industries that people work in. Paddy and coconuts are grown across the state of Kerala. Paddy and coconuts are grown across the state of Kerala. People. Sri Swati Thirunal Damavarma was the Maharaja of Travancore state and a great musician. Sri Swati Thirunal Damavarma was a Maharaja of Travancore state and he was a great musician. Raja Ravi Varma was a very famous artist whose beautiful paintings are well known all over the world. Sri Swati Thirunal Damavarma is a picture of Sri Swati Thirunal Damavarma. Raja Ravi Varma. Then mountains, lakes and rivers. This is Western Ghats. Discovered western side of Kerala. This is Anamudi. Vembanad Lake. Kovalam Beach. Varkala Beach. Shivagiri Mutt. Vellayani Lake. Halcyon Castle. Neyyar Dam. Agastimala Biosphere Reserve. Putten Maliga. Napier Museum. Ponmudi Hills. Padmanabha Swami Temple. Kilimanur Palace. Are the some famous places in Kerala. Today we revise our first and second chapters. Today we revise our first and second. Do you understand? Understand? I hope all of them understood today's class. Thank you. Today all of them revise our first and second chapter. Okay. Today all of them revise our first and second chapter. Thank you.